It's a sign that our private-public sector partnership approach is also attracting the right high-quality investments in digital infrastructure and is on track to reach our target of 70 billion ringgit by 2025.